They're at the post. They're off in the Durham Cup. Good start. Bold finish broke sharply. Powerful touch to the inside as they move in front of us for the first time. And Todd Cable and Powerful Touch are going to set the pace. Bold finish taken in hand in second. Leonardo Santius is down to the inside third, and the Carbon Unit is in fourth position. Arch Hall settles in behind that first flight. Then Palladio and Eccentric. Powerful Touch got an opening quarter in 23-3. And leads with 3/4 of a mile remaining. And it's a Powerful Touch who leads at a length. The Carbon Unit gets closer on the outside. And Bold Finish is just 3/4 of a length behind. Splits horses as they come to the 5/8 pole. Leonardo Santius now removed from the rail. Then we have Palladio. Palladio's back 5 lengths off the lead. Arch Hall in no hurry out there. Then Eccentric. The half was in 47-2. Powerful Touch challenged by the Carbon Unit. And Bold Finish is still there in between horses. And those three go at it to the 3/8 pole. Leonardo Santius gets a little nudge now from John O'Jones. Moves within 2.5 lengths of the lead. Palladio getting scrubbed on. Eccentric appears to have some run, but has a wall of horses in front of him. Arch Hall will need some running room as well. It is hotly contested at the quarter pole. The Carbon Unit, Bold Finish hanging tough. Powerful Touch down at the rail. Leonardo Santius sweeps into contention and now takes the lead. It's Leonardo Santius set down as they come to the final furlong. Arch Hall in an all-out drive has Leonardo Santius in his sights, but Leo's hanging tough. Leo's drifting out though. Leonardo Santius, Arch Hall to the inside, Eccentric, Leonardo Santius to win the Durham Cup. Finishing second was Eccentric, and Arch Hall was third.